Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's really very much important that today's session we are talking about how to really to implement the commitments which was done by the government of Kazakhstan in terms of the Paris COP 21 conference agenda. And I believe that the theme of the expo, which we are now hosting since this week and up to the September 10, is also future energy. So everyone in Kazakhstan, in a level of central government, local governance, and also the public, realize that this is really urgent call to think about this, and we need a long-term strategy, we need a vision, and we need also the action plan. And I believe that part of this activity is the work which we are doing like AAFC, Astana International Financial Center, jointly with EBRD, and we actually create a very very distinguished team of experts who are helping us to develop a master plan or conceptual papers for the creating of the green financial system in Kazakhstan. So let me briefly explain you the role of AAFC in terms of the future development of Kazakhstan. So so we are very well known like oil-rich country. I think was quite successful the previous decade in economic growth, but the recent development in commodities markets show us actually two very important, I think, factors which influenced to us. One is that the entire paradigm shifting to non-hydrocarbon world and the agreement of the global agreement in terms of the movement to the new international global standards in terms of the environment and sustainable development, like sustainable development goals or Paris conference commitments from one side. And from the other side, we see that in the practical terms, the let's say the volatility on commodities, especially in the oil market, is not like a temporary event like it was in previous. It's really kind of the changing in terms of the new factors such as like shale oil, new shale oil factor in the United States, or the slowdown in Chinese economy, which is finalized the super cycle of commodities. So these are kind of the two main trends, mega trends, let's say, which influence to the opinion of the central government actually really start to be smooth.
Яғни осындай әртүрлі үрдістер болып жатыр, әртүрлі елдерде үкіметтер жасыл экономикаға ауысып жатыр. Және біздің байқағанымыз, біздің үкіметіміздің 2050 жылға дейін осы қайта қалпына келетін энергия көздерінің мөлшерлемесі 50%-ға дейін жету керек. Енді Қазақстан үшін қазба байлықтарына, қазба отына не?
Move to the new dimensions. Itself is very much committed to the sustainable development. We actually very much appreciate to the team of experts who are led by Katulus, and we would like to let today's much more to the participants of these sessions, what we are doing, what is our next stages. We believe that till the end of this year it will be already second phase of our project, when we will really kind of bring the master plan, roadmap, and conceptual paper.